A layout container can hold a variety of visualizations while occupying a small amount of space on a sheet. The layout container is useful when you want to display different visualizations on a dashboard with limited space. Unlike a regular container, which uses tabs to cycle through charts, the layout container is a space where you are free to customize your own arrangement of charts. You can place visualizations on top of one another. You can use conditions in the layout container to control which visualizations display. To get started creating a layout container, on the sheet you're editing, switch to the Advanced options. Open Custom Objects and select Dashboard Bundle. Then drag a layout container to the sheet. Click Add Content and select the content you want to add to the layout container. In this case, we select a line chart. Add the dimension and the measure to your chart. You can resize the chart by clicking and drag the corners or the edge of the chart. If you want to configure the chart with all the properties available for that chart type, right-click on the chart and select Edit Properties. In this case, we select the option Area Chart, and we disable the scroll bar. Now, we will add two KPI visualizations on top of the line chart we just created. To do this, click Add, then search for the KPI chart. Select the KPI object from the list and add a measure to it. In this case, we'll add the sum of sales. Resize and reposition it using the mouse or the properties panel. When done, you can modify the visualization properties by right-clicking on the visualization and selecting Edit Properties. In this case, choose Styling, and remove the background color of the KPI chart. Next, add a second KPI chart following the same procedures. This time, use an expression to calculate the profit. When done, we resize and reposition it, and as before, we remove the KPI background color. When done, we change the measure labels for both KPIs. And here you have the result. You now have a line chart visualization with two KPI charts in an overlay showing the total sales and profit. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.